The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. We'll be right back. But the champ comes into this match facing some pretty stiff competition.
And I assure you, the competition wants nothing more than to dethrone him here tonight. Though, I don't think I'm ready to write the champ off just yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And introducing the champion, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time. Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Big first right into the buckle. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Connected on that. Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Stomping down!
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Oh! Stun gun! Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Balor with the kick, Balor on the move!
Basement drop kick finds the mark.
Nice monkey flip. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
He planned for this and could still rally. Championship on the line. This one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme. Balor looking on his game right now. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
At the up.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Now back to the ring.
One thing that nobody will ever be able to take away from Finn Balor, guys, is the fact that he was the first ever Universal Champion, a feat he accomplished at 2016 SummerSlam when he defeated Seth Rollins.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Finn.
Down 19-16. What cover by the challenger?
One, two,
and the
champ kicks out.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt. There's not much room out there. DDT face first.
We could have a new champion.
Roman Reigns' chances has went from bad to worse.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Oh, my God. Gut first into the barricade. A big fight feel, pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Bam, suplex. The challenger is not in a great place.
It's Extreme Rules.
Serious injury comes for the win to retain the championship. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Very nice.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
You know, this is just one of those matches. Here's the pin title. And he got a near fall out of it.
A huge kick out from the big dog.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
What's he got in mind?
For the first time tonight, Finn.
This is where Finn Balor's at home. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Finn Balor can draw the curtains on this one. You have got to hand it to our new champion, Finn Balor. Hungrier tonight.
Here is your winner and new W.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time.